Now across the decades, few things are more iconic in 1980s American kid culture than the Happy Meal. Rolled out in 1979, the meal made just for kids, of course, included a toy. And the first Happy Meal to promote a movie came that same year with Star Trek, the motion picture.
Presenting McDonald's Star Trek meal. Parents, take a good look.
And we would never look at fast food the same way again.